You're tarnished, aren't you? I welcome you to the Church of Vows. I am Muriel, steward of this sacred chamber. My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place? How it came to be known as the Church of Vows? Well, that is a shame. But a shattering has caused us, all of us. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great houses of the Erd Tree and the Moon were joined by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radagon and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our church holds in view the monuments of both houses, the Erd Tree of the capital and the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Oh, was there something you knew? You are free to show yourself. I would serve as your guide, only my legs aren't what they used to. If you find anything of use, you are free. Unless, perhaps, you are in search. In which case, I will share. Have we here? Very well, let us both. Heresy is not native to the world. All things can be. Do you possess any solution? Then I would like to share my concerning the miracle of this. Radagon once cleansed himself with celestial dew, repented his territorial aggressions, the order of the Erd Tree, and the fate of the moon were conjured. This miracle blesses the church to this day. And so you need only follow Radagon to restore any bond, however strained or severed, to its rightful state of harmony. To experience the miracle, kneel in the basin at the back and cleanse. Absolution will be yours. Any bond, no matter how strained or even. My faith, the miracle rooted in these grounds. And this time, if you would be Elden Ring, I hope that you too will. To experience the absolution. You wish to know more of. Lord Radagon was a great champ. He came to these lands at the head of a great golden host. When he soon repented his territorial aggressions there. However, when Godfrey, first Elden Lord, was hounded from the lands between, Radagon left Renala to return to the Erd Tree capital, becoming Queen Marika's second husband and King Consort, taking the title of Second Elden Lord. The mystery endures as to why Lord Radagon would cast, and moreover, why a mere champion would be chosen for the seat of. You wish to know more of. She is queen, head of the Carian royal family, and governor of the Academy. The great and beautiful. Sadly, her heart was broken, and then, when the Academy rebelled against the royals, she was. Is there something else?
are you looking at? Do you want to start something, mate?